Okay, this is 2104 Ridgehill. We renovated one, 2114 down there, which once we renovated, we got a tenant fairly quickly, within 30 days. So this area here is considered poor. It's definitely not good, and it's definitely not bad, but it may take some time to get a tenant. My clean out guy did not get the lockbox on here, so I can't get in as of yet, but it is just a turnover renovation, not too expensive. But here's the block, and once we can get the lockbox, I'll get inside.